it. It's not for you though, it's for Ari. It's not yours, it's for Ari. Oh my god, it's for Ari. Look, Ari, come here. Come here. It's your pet. He's about, he's almost 7 months old. He's 7 months old and 16 pounds. Let's get the other box here. Two boxes. Here. I know I ordered two sizes for the dig scrape. Oh my god, I didn't break it. Okay, you go over here. Come. Come here. Go inside here. Let's move this out of the way. You want to sit over here? I'll put you over here. Let's see if it goes on the camera. She won't step on the wires and knock over the lighting. Okay, I guess that's a good, I don't know, is that a good spot? I don't know. Maybe I'll move that out of the way. Just get this out of the way. We have room. You want to sit here and relax? Go for it. Okay. Check this box away. My trusty box. I believe this is the small size or medium size. And this was probably the pattern. Let's open this first. The nap is always a good choice. Oh, is the pet? That's the bed. Oh, it's so soft. It's so soft. It's a cute little. I can't. This box is so cute. Oh, don't tell me touching the blade. No. Okay, let's put this over here. Oops. So let's open up the. Let's put this away. But I have to take this out of the. Just a little bit. Nice and soft. I like your bed. Let's go on to open. Oops, sorry for that. I'm gonna open up the box. So I've ordered two sizes. I'm hoping this is the smaller size. Okay. Disconnected my charger. I'm gonna double check if it's still recording. Recording? It's recording. Okay. Sizes. Cute. It has the same. Why does that look like a cat? That's cute. Okay, a cute box. Okay, we're gonna put this away for a while. Boom! Hey, don't eat that. So this is the difference between the medium size and the small size. Mattress or for the bedding for the digs crate. Put this up. So this one, our micro mini Ari can snuggle just right. This one has more room for him, so most likely he'll be in this one. And I'll have to get a larger one for Mindy. Let's see which one he likes. Do you like the small size or the medium size? Have you lay down on this one? Let's see, Ari, which one do you like? Here, Ari, come. See what size. Here. Come. Oh, I feel so soft. I feel so soft. Lie down here. Lie down. Lie down. Lay down, snuggly. Snuggly. Size or the medium size? Let's see. Oh, this is just perfect for him, this size. Yeah. Do you like it? Can't wait for the crate. We're still waiting for the crate to arrive. It's gotta give you a private trim. It says they will arrive by the 21st. Well, that's coming up. Oh, you need a sanitary trim. Don't show that to the world. Don't show that. Okay, so you do like your bed. You do love it? Oh, you do love it. So soft. Feels like suede. Oh, it's so soft. Okay, so we're going to wrap it up since we didn't get the crates yet, but that's the size. So this small size, you can probably fit your puppy for, like, if you have a mini size or standard size. Probably your puppy can fit in the small digs crate for maybe a few weeks, and then you're gonna need a large size. So small and medium. You love it, Ari. Oh, you're grown. Yeah, Ari is 16 pounds. Come here, he's 16 pounds. Yeah, come here, let's go show. Let's go show everybody your cute little face. Sit here. I'm a baby. You're a baby boy. Are you a baby boy? You're a good baby boy. Yes, you are. And Ari is our future stud. Next year, he'll be studying out to one of our females. That's right. Yes, cutie pie. Come here. Still a puppy. He's almost 7 months old. He's 7 months old and 16 pounds. Bye guys, thanks for watching.